In Austria, far-right candidate Norbert Hofer was beaten by a tiny margin, much to the relief of many.
Alexander von der Bellen emerged victorious.
Thank God they got that right. I was worried I might have to march in and sort them out.
Germany invading Austria didn't work out so well the last time.
Not invade, just as persuade. That time right? Always. Now piss off. I'm busy.